The 3-day manhunt for the missing teenager has ended today after he was found surfing, as he said the waves were too good to get one more.